Welcome to Salit Auto Sales, and today we're taking a look at a 2010 Mercury Grand Marquis LS with only 36,000 miles on it. Yeah, that is super low mileage, and I know a lot of people can't find these with low mileage, but we do. Actually, if you check out our YouTube channel or just ask us, we've actually had quite a few 2010 and 11 Grand Marquis, all with low mileage on it. This is no exception. So with the 36,000 miles on it, it's also a non-smoker, leather interior, ABS, side airbags, traction control. There is one item that is not factory installed. I'm going to show you when we get to the inside of the car. And here is your little picnic table trunk that you could fit everything in your house in. Trust me, I've taken these cars down on trips, and you can fit everything in there. So it is very clean, alloy wheels, all the safety features. Oh, by the way, if you are registering this in New Jersey, you don't have to take it for inspection until November of 21. Very clean on the inside. Like I said, non-smoker, but besides that, there's no odors or any funky smells or anything like that. Let's hop in. Power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise, tilt, driver's side power seat, power lumbar. As you can see over here, this looks like it came out at one point from one of the previous owners, but it does work. There's your traction control button. And I do this regardless of whatever car it is, year, mileage, or anything like that. I always start it up so you can see the odometer and all the lights turn off. Well, turn on and off as they're supposed to. There we go. Cruise control. And now this is the only thing that is not a factory installed item, obviously. It's a Kenwood aftermarket system. You do have a CD player, USB port, Bluetooth. You have the speaker right over here for the Bluetooth. So yes, it's not a factory radio, but since Bluetooth, USB ports, all that stuff was not even available on these cars, this is definitely a great option for it. And if I was driving this, I would definitely want a radio like this. At least give me a little bit of modern technology in it. Everything else is really the same. Digital climate control, cup holders. Yeah, car's in excellent shape. And there you have it, a 2010 Grand Marquis. LS Ultimate Edition, 36,000 miles on it, just a great riding car, and if you've driven these before, you know exactly what I'm talking about. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate, give us a call at area code 732-246-4811, or on the web at salitautosales.com. Thank you for watching, we'll see you soon.